Use the Home section in File Explorer. Click the Start menu. Select File Explorer. Windows 10 includes a Home section to File Explorer. Here, you can see favorites, frequent folders, and recent files. To view items in a list format, click the list icon. To view items in a thumbnail format, click the thumbnail icon. This is a process to use the Home section in File Explorer.